crotch, so don't let him start taking it out. Okay, like keep it high up in his crotch here. And I'm gonna hop across, okay, almost like where his far foot is. And then we're gonna sit and lift. Okay, now right away try and get higher ground so you can post on your hand to get higher than him. So when he's trying to come up, he's running right into you, can score an underhook. But Ed's gonna take me down three times, so it's gonna be a little cardio workout. So takes me down, wait, up on my elbow, just a little drill the Menendez brothers did, framing so he can't close the distance, hop back up, takes me down again. Now on the third one, grab the wrist. So on the get up, when he takes you down, I'm just framed here, creating some space. Take him down to the side he has the leg. Okay, so you can get him off balance, but then take him down this way. So when he takes me down, I'm here. Maybe if he's too close, like frame on his foot so he can't get any closer. And then talk about your staying in the squat stance, holding the leg up, and then holding that collar, and then we're just hopping. Here. Okay, takes me down, nice easy takedown, framed. So that way, like a tournament, I get taken down. There's no point. Maybe I can like start getting down. Okay, so you won't get scored on. Let's see, you guys got it? Yep. All right, ready?
I go inside, grip, collar tie, snap down, come through, grabbing the hip. I'm just gonna pull his head down and walk him down to his knee here. Okay. I'm here. Inside. Collar tie. Snap. I'm gonna turn that corner. And I'm gonna pull his head down. As I pull his head down, I'm just gonna start walking. Bringing it down. A little faster. Inside. Here. Snap. Control the bottom arm, slide, come through, reaching for this hand here, come through, tight, as I sit to my butt, not my back, I'm gonna hook here, you can go right here too if you want, get the second hook, and then pull up too. You want to change it up. But if you're doing like for Jiu-Jitsu tournament, you have to be here for points. If you get to here, you won't get the points.
Yes.
Right? So you want to, the points you want to get here first. Once you score your points, then you can go to your body lock.
Is that more comfortable for him? The body lock seems like
it's uncomfortable.
I might feel light in the future. I pinch my knee. And my heels together, and right away, I'm pulling that bottom arm up. Slide myself up. Now, this hand won't be here this time, huh? So.
Take your back.
You guys good with that?
Yep, sir.
You guys gonna drill that? I'm not gonna test you on that. We're gonna drill that for about 4 minutes, and then we're gonna drill taking the bone, attacking the bow and arrow from that position. Okay? All right, one, two, three.